谢谢大家能够让我来跟你们分享。
I know a lot of you were praying for me when I went to India for a few months, and just from my experience, I can tell you that I could feel the prayers while I was there.
在过去到印度宣教的时候啊，知道大家就常为他祷告，他也感受到大家祷告的力量。
And I never got to thank you guys, so thank you for that.
再借这个机会对过去的祷告支持感谢。
So I don't want to take too much time, but I want to share a little bit about how God called me to this and what will be done.
想分享一下这一次哈，神呼召我哈去泰国宣教的一点经历。
So just quick about myself, I grew up going to church most of my life, but I didn't really trust in Jesus until high school.
我在生长在基督徒的家庭啊，从小就去教会啊，但是直到高中的时候啊，才真正的啊，这个把自己交给主。
You can ask my mom. I was a very bad kid growing up.
在小时候的话，有时候会淘气。
But on a mission trip to Mexico, God saved me.
在过去 ACC 的时候呢，在高中的时候有一次去墨西哥短宣的时候，那时候才真正经历了上帝。
I was struggling with a lot of depression and loneliness.
他在那个时候啊，有忧郁啊，还有孤独啊，非常的挣扎。
And in that mission trip, God opened my eyes to His love.
在那次墨西哥短宣的时候，神真的开我的眼睛，经历他的爱。
And I, for the first time, really understood and felt that the Creator of the universe loved me.
在那一次的经历中，他真明白了。创造整个宇宙的神也竟然爱我这一个人。
And that's when I said to Jesus, like, yes, I want to be a part of this. I want to follow you.
我就向耶稣说，谢谢你啊，我愿意跟你在一起，也跟随你的脚步。
And it was in that same trip where God, I think, planted a seed for missions in my heart.
也就在那个高中的时候，在墨西哥短宣中，神把一个宣教的种子放在我心中。
That was the first time I really interacted with people that were impoverished.
那也是第一次我接触到啊印度那种啊就是墨西哥那些贫困的啊家庭。
And I thought to myself, I must help in some way, but I don't know how.
我就很想帮助他们，那时候还不知道我该做些什么。
And as the years went on.God shaped my heart to lean towards doing missions as a way of helping.
随着一年年过去啊，神慢慢的预备我的心啊，让我在宣教的方向上来逐步的有看见。
I may not have much money, but I have Jesus, and He's worth more than everything. And if I can give that to someone, that would be awesome.
我不一定有很多的金钱啊，但是我愿意把耶稣基督这位啊，我的救主介绍给人，这是最宝贝的。
And so during that time, God, I went on another short-term trip to Thailand.
Yeah, 那次呢也有一次短暂的机会去泰国。
And that's where God kind of gave me a heart for that nation, and I came back saying, if God calls me back there, I want to go.
那次也又一次经历到神那个在我心里感动呼召我。对那个泰国有负担啊，我就回应神，如果真是要我去，我愿意。
And so, over the years, me and some of our friends, we have tried to, what's the word? We tried to do things that would help us get there.
啊，所以就慢慢的就开始准备啊，这个过去几年里面和他的几位同伴啊，要准备往那个方向。
The Thai people, there are very little Christians there.
在泰国是有非常少的基督徒。
I think it's 0.2% are Christian in the central area.
大概就是千分之二啊，这个在泰国的基督徒就很少。
And then the southern area is almost zero, and they're mostly actually Muslim.
在尤其是南方啊更少，大部分都是穆斯林。
And that area in Southeast Asia is full of what we call unreached people groups.
Yeah, 就是在那个南啊东南亚地方是，福音还未传到的地区啊。
And these are places where there is no church, and there's probably no Christian for anyone to ever hear about Jesus from.
有些地方啊，没有教会啊，那个人们都没有听到福音，没有听到耶稣。
And that's where God said, "This is where I want you."
他听到神对他心里讲，这是我要你去的地方。
And so over the last year, me and a lot of my roommates, we grew together in ACC.
去年的时候啊，我们就几位一同在 ACC 长大的啊，我们就在一起。
And God put in all of our hearts individually a desire to go.
神就对我们每一位啊，一个一个的预备我们心，在我们心里面把我们感动要往那个方向去。
And that is already a miracle in itself.
这个神同时感动我们这一组人已经是个奇迹了。
Yeah, many of us were planning on just having a normal job and having a career, but not really planning on going.
在过去一年中，我们也大部分都已经进入我们的职场的岗位中，也都在想象了我们今后的发展。但是这时候神开始动工。
But when we realized all of us, God had given all of us a heart to go, we said, "Let's try to go together."
当我们知道啊，互相彼此知道啊，我们神给我们这样一个呼召的时候，我们就说，那我们就一起啊，这个响应一起去吧。
And we took a vision trip to Thailand last year.
我们去年也去了短宣到这个泰国。
And kind of saw if God would get us there, where we could help the most.
就经历一下，如果神叫我们去，我们可以做些什么，在哪里。
And now we'll be transitioning into a role at our church.
那这样，我们现在就开始预备这个过渡的期间，在教会里准备预备。
In order that when we do get there, we'll be as effective as possible.
准备好，等到去的时候呢，我们可以很有效的为神做工。
And so there are six of us from Austin.
我们有六位在从 Austin 出发的。
And one girl from Alabama.
有一位女生是从 Alabama.
And she'll be joining us soon in Austin.
她也会快过来了。
And we plan to be in Austin for the next year.
我们的计划是这样啊，在明年一年里面会在 Austin.
And we'll be helping out at our church.
我们会在教会里面受培训。
And a lot of what we'll be doing is leading groups and discipling young people or college kids.
我们会在这边做门徒的训练，带领年轻人和大学生们啊，这个认识神。
And giving them the resources so that they're able to share their faith well.
给他们提供资源，帮助他们，使他们能更有效的去分享耶稣。
And also have a foundation in their life so that when, if they do go overseas, they would do well.
Yeah, 也帮他们建立起生命的根基啊，他们将来如果回到这个亚太区啊，他们能够很好的为主来做工。
And the hope of our ministry is to get as many people as possible to go to unreached places.
他们就一个重点啊，这个服事中呢是帮助啊这个建立这个能够将来往那边去的年轻人啊，让他们过去以后会更有效的来做工。
And that can range from just giving someone a vision and showing them that our God is a global God.
也帮助他们建立这个意向，人生的意向。
Or just preparing them so that they can go well.
或者是更多的帮助他们预备好。
And after that year in January 2015, that's when we hope to leave for Thailand.
过去一年以后到2015年的一月份，他们就这七位就正式动身去泰国。
And we'll be doing similar work, like we're doing here over there.
他们到那边的时候呢，就像他们明年一年要做的是装备那边的当地的信徒，让他们当地信徒去更有效的传福音。
So they have a small church, but it is strong.
那边呢有小教会不大，但是还是很坚强的。
And they want to be equipped so that they can share their faith with their neighbors and their friends in Thailand.
Yeah, 那边教会也盼望能够被他们这个装备起来，来分享福音。
And for us, it makes sense because they are probably much better at sharing Jesus to their friends than we would be.
Yeah, 因为我们去建立他们，让他们当地的人去向当地人传福音会更有效，这是很好的办法。
Instead of us trying to tell a stranger we don't know, we can help disciple their friend.Who will then tell them about Jesus, which is much more effective.
Yeah, 这个而不是我们直接去跟当地人传啊，这样会更有效啊。 言上这个跨文化上会更有效。
And our long-term hope is that in a few years that our team would actually be split up into different parts.
长远一点的计划呢，是他们的是团队呢啊会更加分成更不同的小的团队啊，在当地这个去做不同的工。
That some of us with disciples we've made over the last few years could be in southern Thailand.
比如说我们在那边培训的门徒呢，可能就进入到泰南这个地区去。
Or even other places in Southeast Asia.
或者进到这个泰国周边的这个国家去。
And God has kind of grown our vision to really seek the Lord and asking for all of Southeast Asia.
Yeah, 他们也在祷告啊，求神给他们一个更宽广的一个意向啊，对东南亚。
We hope, or at least I hope, that in 20 years we can say there is a group ministering to every people group in Southeast Asia.
他也盼望着哈，心里面想。想象在20年以后哈、啊，在这边会建立起这样的基地来啊，每个东南亚里面有这样的基地来去传福音。
In order for the Great Commission to be fulfilled and for Jesus to come back in our lifetime.
盼望这个在他们有生之年能够看到这个福音传到地极。
And so the cool thing is, we've seen this model work in different places.
他们也盼望这种模式、啊、就是装备当地人然后建立一个根据地这样的模式能够、这个、建立起来成为有效的方法
So there's been a lot of growth in places like India and China and the Middle East even in North Africa
yeah, 比如说在印度在中国、啊这个、中东、啊、或者非洲、啊、他们都有这样的一个施工
And we're hoping for that same growth in Thailand as well as the surrounding countries in Southeast Asia
yeah, 这样在从泰国起、啊、到东南亚这样的增长、啊、这种、宣教的工厂增长起来。
So that's a very high level view. Does anyone have questions?